हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज बिकॉज आई सेड सो। बिकॉज आई सेड सो इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन एंड स्टारिंग डायन कीटन, मैंडी मूरे, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेवो, गैब्रेट मार्च, टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन। इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन फरवरी 2, 2007। डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवर वेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन। हर डॉटर मैगी, लोरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड। वट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड डेफे इज कॉन्सर्न। डेफे फियर दैट हर डॉटर कैन नॉट find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Lake, Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, स्टारिंग डायना केटन, मैंडी मूरे, गैब्रियल मैच, टॉम एवरेस्ट स्कॉट, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेडो, स्टीफन कोलिंस, कोलिन फर्गुसन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मैकेट, एड बाय पॉल सेडर, ट्रो टेकीकी। म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट फरवरी 2, 2007। रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $39 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू। Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham and Mai are happily married, but her youngest Millie recently broke up with her boyfriend and Defoe is concerned. Deaf a fear that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie, directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Lake Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Tro Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million, and box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman, and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott, and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mae are happily married, but her youngest, Millie, recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbled upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realized she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie, directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Troy Tekeke. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million, and box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman, and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott, and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mae are happily married, but her youngest Millie recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fear that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own, so she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll, and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbled upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realized she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन, रिटन बाय कैरन ले हॉपकिंस, जेसी नेल्सन, प्रोड्यूस बाय पॉल ब्रूक्स, जेसी नेल्सन, स्टारिंग डायना केटन, मैंडी मूरे, गैब्रियल मैच, टॉम एवरेस्ट स्कॉट, लॉरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेडो, स्टीफन कोलिंस, कोलिन फर्गुसन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मेकेट, एट बाय पॉल सेडर, ट्रो टेकीकी। म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट February 2, 2007। रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $39 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू। प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज बिकॉज आई सेड सो। बिकॉज आई सेड सो ए 2007 अमेरिकन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन एंड स्टारिंग डायन कीटन, मैंडी मूरे, लॉरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेवो, गैब्रेट मार्च, टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन। इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन February 2, 2007। डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवरवेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन, हर डॉटर मैगी, लॉरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड, बट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड डेफे इज कॉन्सर्न। डेफे फियर दैट हर डॉटर कैन नॉट फाइंड ए गुड मैन ऑन हर ओन, सो सी सेक्रेटली प्लेस्ड ए पर्सनल एड ऑन हर ब्रीफ बिहाफ, सी फाइंड्स ए पोलेंटियल कैंडिडेट जैसन एंड ट्राइज टू ऑर्केस्ट्रेट ए चेंज मीटिंग ऑफ द टू। द प्लान सीम्स फ्लॉलेस अंटिल मिली फाइंड्स हर ओवन डेट गिटारिस्ट जॉनी, हु हैपन्स टू बी ए कैंडिडेट डेफोय हैड प्रीवियसली रिजेक्टेड। मिली इज अनवेयर ऑफ हर मदर स्कीम एंड बिगिंस रिलेशनशिप विद बोथ जैसन एंड जॉनी एट द सेम टाइम विद नाइदर अवेयर ऑफ द अदर। इनवेटली दिस डबल डेटिंग टेक्स इट्स टूल एंड मिली बिकम्स स्ट्रैगल्ड फ्रॉम बोथ जैसन एंड जॉनी। मीनवाइल डेफोय स्टंबल अपॉन हर ओवन परफेक्ट मैच आफ्टर बीइंग अलोंग फॉर मैनी ईयर्स एंड मिली रियलाइज सी हैज टू चूज बिटवीन बीइंग द डॉटर हर मदर वांट्स हर टू बी एंड बीइंग द वुमन सी वांट्स हरसेल्फ टू बी चूजिंग द लेटर लीड्स टू रो विद हर मदर बट वैन मिली recognizes with Johnny Defoe comes to realize that this is a the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Lake Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, गैब्रियल मैच, टॉम एवरेस्ट स्कॉट, लॉरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेडो, स्टीफन कोलिंस, कोलिन फर्गुसन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मेकेट, एट बाय पॉल सेडर, ट्रो टेकीकी। म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट February 2, 2007. Running time 102 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $39 million and box office collection $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film. Directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Daphne is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham and Mai are happily married, but her youngest Millie recently broke up with her boyfriend and Daphne is concerned. Daphne fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Daphne had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Daphne stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Daphne comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography Julio Maket, edited by Paul Seder, Tro Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date February 2, 2007. Running time 102 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $39 million and box office collection $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film. Directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Daphne is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren, Graham, and Mai are happily married. But her youngest, Millie, recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Daphne is concerned. Daphne fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Daphne had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll, and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Daphne stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Daphne comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie, directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Troy Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million, and box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman, and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott, and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Daphne is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mai are happily married. But her youngest, Millie, recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Daphne is concerned. Daphne fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds are often dead. Guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's seeking and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie, directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Tro Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million, and box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott, and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mae are happily married, but her youngest Millie recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own, so she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's seeking and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll, and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman. She wants herself to be choosing. The latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is a real relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Tro Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million. And box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott, and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mae are happily married. But her youngest, Millie, recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll, and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman. She wants herself to be choosing. The latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is a real relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, स्टीफन कोलिंस, कोलिन फर्गुसन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मैकेट, एड बाय पॉल सेडर, ट्रो टेकिकी। म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट February 2, 2007। रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $39 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू। प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज बिकॉज आई सेड सो। बिकॉज आई सेड सो इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन एंड स्टारिंग डायन कीटन, मैंडी मूरे, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेवो, गैब्रेट मार्च, टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन। इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन February 2, 2007। डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवरवेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन। हर डॉटर मैगी, लोरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड, बट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड डेफे इज कॉन्सर्न। डेफे फियर दैट हर डॉटर कैन नॉट फाइंड ए गुड मैन ऑन हर ओन, सो सी सेक्रेटली प्लेस्ड ए पर्सनल एड ऑन हर ब्रीफ बिहाफ। सी फाइंड्स ए पॉलेंटियल कैंडिडेट जैसन एंड ट्राइज टू ऑर्केस्ट्रेट ए चेंज मीटिंग ऑफ द टू। द प्लान सीम्स फ्लॉलेस अंटिल मिली फाइंड्स हर ओवन डेट गिटारिस्ट जॉनी, हु हैपन्स टू बी ए कैंडिडेट डेफोय हैड प्रीवियसली रिजेक्टेड। मिली इज अनवेयर ऑफ हर मदर स्कीम एंड बिगिंस रिलेशनशिप विद बोथ जैसन एंड जॉनी एट द सेम टाइम विद नाइदर अवेयर ऑफ द अदर। इनवेटली दिस डबल डेटिंग टेक्स इट्स टूल एंड मिली बिकम्स स्ट्रैगल्ड फ्रॉम बोथ जैसन एंड जॉनी। मीनवाइल डेफोय स्टंबल अपॉन हर ओवन परफेक्ट मैच आफ्टर बीइंग अलोंग फॉर मैनी ईयर्स एंड मिली रियलाइज सी हैज टू चूज बिटवीन बीइंग द डॉटर हर मदर वांट्स हर टू बी एंड बीइंग द वुमन सी वांट्स हरसेल्फ टू बी चूजिंग द लेटर लीड्स टू रो विद हर मदर बट वैन मिली recognizes with Johnny Defoe comes to realize that this is a the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Lake Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, गैब्रियल मैच, टॉम एवरेस्ट स्कॉट, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेडो, स्टीफन कोलिंस, कोलिन फर्गुसन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मैकेट, एड बाय पॉल सेडर, ट्रो टेकिकी। म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट February 2, 2007। रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $39 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू। प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. बिकॉज आई सेड सो ए 2007 अमेरिकन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन एंड स्टारिंग डायन कीटन मैंडी मूरे लोरेन ग्राहम पाइपर पेरेवो गैब्रेट मार्च टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन फरवरी 2, 2007 डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवरवेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन हर डॉटर मैगी लोरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड वट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड डेफे इज कॉन्सर्न डेफे फियर दैट हर डॉटर कैन नॉट फाइंड ए गुड मैन ऑन हर ओन सो सी सेक्रेटली placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny meanwhile. Defoe stumbled upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years and Millie realized she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman. She wants herself to be choosing. The latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie recognizes with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Lake, Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Peredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Tro Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies Gold Circle Films, distributed by Universal Pictures, release date February 2, 2007, running time 102 minutes, country United States, language English, budget $39 million and box office collection $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie Lauren Graham and Mai are happily married, but her youngest Millie recently broke up with her boyfriend and Defe is concerned. Defe fear that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own dad, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie, directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Troy Tekeke. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million, and box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott, and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mae are happily married, but her youngest, Millie, recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own dad, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its टूल एंड मिली बिकम्स स्ट्रैग्ड फ्रॉम बोथ जैसन एंड जॉनी मीनबाइल डेफोए स्टम्बल अपॉन हर ओवन परफेक्ट मैच आफ्टर बीइंग अलोंग फॉर मैनी ईयर्स एंड मिली रियलाइज सी हैज टू चूज बिटवीन बीइंग द डॉटर हर मदर वांट्स हर टू बी एंड बीइंग द वुमन सी वांट्स हरसेल्फ टू बी चूजिंग द लेटर leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is a the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Lee Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson. स्टारिंग डायना केटन मैंडी मूरे गैब्रियल मैच टॉम एवरेस्ट स्कॉट लॉरेन ग्राहम पाइपर पेरेडो स्टीफन कोलिंस कोलिन फर्गुसन सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मेकेट एट बाय पॉल सेडर ट्रो टेकीकी म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट February 2, 2007 रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $39 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 million हे गाइस देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film. Directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren, Graham and Mai are happily married. But her youngest Millie recently broke up with her boyfriend and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date. Guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its Tool and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny meanwhile. Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman. She wants herself to be choosing The latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is a the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Lee हॉपकिंस, जेसी नेल्सन. प्रोड्यूस बाय पॉल ब्रूक्स, जेसी नेल्सन. स्टारिंग डायना केटन, मैंडी मूरे, गैब्रियल मैच, टॉम एवरेस्ट स्कॉट, लॉरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेडो, स्टीफन कोलिंस, कोलिन फर्गुसन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मेकेट, एड बाय पॉल सेडर, ट्रो टेकीकी. म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स. रिलीज डेट February 2, 2007. रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $39 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 मिलियन. हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू. प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू. हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज बिकॉज आई सेड सो. बिकॉज आई सेड सो इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन एंड स्टारिंग डायन कीटन, मैंडी मूरे, लॉरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेवो, गैब्रेट मार्च, टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन. इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन February 2, 2007. डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवर वेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन. हर डॉटर मैगी, लॉरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड. बट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड डेफे इज कॉन्सर्न. डेफे फियर दैट हर डॉटर कैन नॉट फाइंड ए गुड मैन ऑन हर ओन. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumble upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie recognizes with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson. Produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson. Starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography Julio Maket, aided by Paul Seder, Tro Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date February 2, 2007. Running time 102 minutes. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $39 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 million. हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू. प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू. हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज बिकॉज आई सैड सो. बिकॉज आई सैड सो इज़ ए 2007 अमेरिकन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन एंड स्टारिंग डायन कीटन, मैंडी मूरे, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेवो, गैब्रेट मार्च, टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन. इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन फरवरी 2, 2007. डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवर वेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन. हर डॉटर मैगी, लोरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड, बट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड ऑफ इज कॉन्सर्न. डेफे फियर दैट हर डॉटर कैन नॉट फाइंड ए गुड मैन ऑन हर ओन, सो सी सेक्रेटली प्लेस्ड ए पर्सनल एड ऑन हर ब्रीफ बिहाफ. सी फाइंड्स ए वॉलंटियर कैंडिडेट जैसन एंड ट्राइज टू ऑर्केस्ट्रेट ए चेंज मीटिंग ऑफ द टू. द प्लान सीम्स फ्लॉलेस अंटिल मिली फाइंड्स हर ओवन डेट गिटारिस्ट जॉनी, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes staggered from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumble upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, स्टारिंग डायना केटन, मैंडी मूरे, गैब्रियल मैच, टॉम एवरेस्ट स्कॉट, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेडो, स्टीफन कोलिंस, कोलिन फर्गुसन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मेकेट, एड बाय पॉल सेडर, ट्रो टेकीकी. म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स. रिलीज डेट फरवरी 2, 2007. रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $39 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 million. हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but ओवरवेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन, हर डॉटर मैगी लोरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड, व्हाट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड ऑफ ए इज कॉन्सर्न, डेफ ए फेयर दैट हर डॉटर कैन नॉट फाइंड ए गुड मैन ऑन हर ओन, सो सी सेक्रेटली placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny meanwhile. Defoe stumbled upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realized she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie recognizes with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Lake Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Tro Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million. And box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren, Graham and Mai are happily married. But her youngest, Millie, recently broke up with her boyfriend and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate, therefore had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie, directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Tro Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million, and box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott, and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mae are happily married, but her youngest Millie recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own, so she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll, and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman She wants herself to be choosing. The letter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is a real relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Troy Tekeke. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million, and box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott, and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mai are happily married, but her youngest Millie recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own, so she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll, and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is a real relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मैकेट, एड बाय पॉल सेडर ट्रो टकीकी, म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट February 2, 2007, रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $39 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 million. हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू. हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज बिकॉज आई सेड सो. बिकॉज आई सेड सो इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन एंड स्टारिंग डायन कीटन, मैंडी मूरे, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेवो, गैब्रेट मार्च, टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन. इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन February 2, 2007. डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवरवेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन. हर डॉटर मैगी, लोरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड, बट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड डेफे इज कॉन्सर्न. डेफे फियर दैट हर डॉटर कैन नॉट फाइंड ए गुड मैन ऑन हर ओन. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbled upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realized she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother, but when Millie recognizes with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Lake Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography Julio Maket, aided by Paul Seder, Tro Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date February 2, 2007. Running time 102 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $39 million and box office collection $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन एंड स्टारिंग डायन कीटन, मैंडी मूरे, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेवो, गैब्रेट मार्च, टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन। इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन फरवरी 2, 2007। डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवर वेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन, हर डॉटर मैगी, लोरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड, बट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड ऑफ इज कॉन्सर्न। डेफे फियर दैट हर डॉटर कैन नॉट फाइंड ए गुड मैन ऑन हर ओन, सो सी सेक्रेटली प्लेस्ड ए पर्सनल एड ऑन हर ब्रीफ बिहाफ, सी फाइंड्स ए पोलेंटियल कैंडिडेट जैसन एंड ट्राइज टू ऑर्केस्ट्रेट ए चेंज मीटिंग ऑफ द टू। द प्लान सीम्स फ्लॉलेस अंटिल मिली फाइंड्स हर ओवन डेड गिटारिस्ट जॉनी, हु हैपन्स टू बी ए कैंडिडेट डेफोय हैड प्रीवियसली रिजेक्टेड। मिली इज अनवेयर ऑफ हर मदर्स सीकिंग एंड बिगिन्स रिलेशनशिप विद बोथ जैसन एंड जॉनी एट द सेम टाइम विद नाइदर अवेयर ऑफ द अदर। इनिवेटली दिस डबल डेटिंग टेक्स इट्स टूल एंड मिली बिकम्स स्ट्रैग्ड फ्रॉम बोथ जैसन एंड जॉनी। मीनवाइल डेफोय स्टंबल अपॉन हर ओवन परफेक्ट मैच आफ्टर बीइंग अलोंग फॉर मैनी ईयर्स एंड मिली रियलाइज सी हैज टू चूज बिटवीन बीइंग द डॉटर हर मदर वांट्स हर टू बी एंड बीइंग द वुमन सी वांट्स हरसेल्फ टू बी चूजिंग द लेटर लीड्स टू रो विद हर मदर। बट वैन मिली रिकॉग्निसिल्स विद जॉनी डेफोय कम्स टू रियलाइज दैट दिस इज ए रिलेशनशिप दैट वॉज मीन्ट टू बी इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन, रिटन बाय कैरन ले हॉपकिंस, जेसी नेल्सन, प्रोड्यूस बाय पॉल ब्रूक्स, जेसी नेल्सन, स्टारिंग डायना केटन, मैंडी मूरे, गैब्रियल मैच, टॉम एवरेस्ट स्कॉट, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेडो, स्टीफन कोलिंस, कोलिन फर्गुसन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मेकेट, एट बाय पॉल सेडर, ट्रो टेकिकी। म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट फरवरी 2, 2007। रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $39 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू। Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन। इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन फरवरी 2, 2007। डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवर वेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन, हर डॉटर मैगी, लोरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड, बट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड ऑफ इज कॉन्सर्न। Daphne fear that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own, so she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own dad, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie, directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Troy Tekeke. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million, and box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. A 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman, and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott, and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mae are happily married, but her youngest, Millie, recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own, so she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll, and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny Meanwhile. Defoe stumbled upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realized she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Tro Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million. And box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott, and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mai are happily married, but her youngest Millie recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fear that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own, so she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its tool, and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbled upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realized she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny Defoe, comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by पॉल ब्रूक्स, जेसी नेल्सन, स्टारिंग डायना केटन, मैंडी मूरे, गैब्रियल मैच, टॉम एवरेस्ट स्कॉट, लॉरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेडो, स्टीफन कोलिंस, कोलिन फर्गुसन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मेकेट, एट बाय पॉल सेडर, ट्रो टेकीकी। म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट February 2, 2007। रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $39 मिलियन एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 मिलियन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू। प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज बिकॉज आई सेड सो। बिकॉज आई सेड सो इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म, डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन एंड स्टारिंग डायन कीटन, मैंडी मूरे, लॉरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेवो, गैब्रेट मार्च, टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन। इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन February 2, 2007। डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवर वेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन, हर डॉटर मैगी, लॉरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड, बट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड ऑफ इज कॉन्सर्न। डेफे फियर दैट हर डॉटर कैन नॉट फाइंड ए गुड मैन ऑन हर ओन, सो सी सेक्रेटली प्लेस्ड ए पर्सनल एड ऑन हर ब्रीफ बिहाफ। She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother, but when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, टॉम एवरेस्ट स्कॉट, लॉरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेडो, स्टीफन कोलिंस, कोलिन फर्गुसन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मेकेट, एट बाय पॉल सेडर, ट्रो टेकीकी। म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट February 2, 2007। रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $39 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 million। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल, थैंक यू। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी, दिस मूवी नेम इज बिकॉज आई सेड सो। बिकॉज आई सेड सो इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन एंड स्टारिंग डायन कीटन, मैंडी मूरे, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेवो, गैब्रेट मार्च, टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन। इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन फरवरी 2, 2007। डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवरवेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन, हर डॉटर मैगी, लोरेन ग्राहम एंड माय आर हैप्पीली मैरिड, बट हर यंगेस्ट मिली रिसेंटली ब्रोक अप विद हर बॉयफ्रेंड एंड डेफे इज कॉन्सर्न। डेफे फियर दैट हर डॉटर कैन नॉट फाइंड ए गुड मैन ऑन हर ओन, सो सी सेक्रेटली प्लेस्ड ए पर्सनल एड ऑन हर ब्रीफ बिहाफ, सी फाइंड्स ए पोलेंटियल कैंडिडेट जैसन एंड ट्राइज टू ऑर्केस्ट्रेट ए चेंज मीटिंग ऑफ द टू। द प्लान सीम्स फ्लॉलेस अंटिल मिली फाइंड्स हर ओवन डेट गिटारिस्ट जॉनी, हु हैपन्स टू बी ए कैंडिडेट डेफोए हैड प्रीवियसली रिजेक्टेड। मिली इज अनवेयर ऑफ हर मदर स्कीम एंड बिगिंस रिलेशनशिप विद बोथ जैसन एंड जॉनी एट द सेम टाइम विद नाइदर अवेयर ऑफ द अदर। इनवेटली दिस डबल डेटिंग टेक्स इट्स टूल एंड मिली बिकम्स स्ट्रैगल्ड फ्रॉम बोथ जैसन एंड जॉनी। मीनवाइल डेफोए स्टंबल अपॉन हर ओवन परफेक्ट मैच आफ्टर बीइंग अलोंग फॉर मैनी ईयर्स एंड मिली रियलाइज सी हैज टू चूज बिटवीन बीइंग द डॉटर हर मदर वांट्स हर टू बी एंड बीइंग द वुमन सी वांट्स हरसेल्फ टू बी चूजिंग द लेटर लीड्स टू रो विद हर मदर बट वैन मिली रिकॉग्निसिल्स विद जॉनी डेफोए कम्स टू रियलाइज दैट दिस इज ए द रिलेशनशिप दैट वॉज मीन्ट टू बी इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन, रिटन बाय कैरन लेक, हॉपकिंस, जेसी नेल्सन, प्रोड्यूस बाय पॉल ब्रूक्स, जेसी नेल्सन, स्टारिंग डायना केटन, मैंडी मूरे, गैब्रियल मैच, टॉम एवरेस्ट स्कॉट, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेडो, स्टीफन कोलिंस, कोलिन फर्गुसन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी जूलियो मेकेट, एड बाय पॉल सेडर, ट्रो टेकीकी, म्यूजिक बाय डेविड किटे, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज गोल्ड सर्कल फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यूनिवर्सल पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट फरवरी 2, 2007, रनिंग टाइम 102 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $39 million एंड बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $69.5 million। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल, थैंक यू। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट अ मूवी, दिस मूवी नेम इज बिकॉज आई सेड सो। बिकॉज आई सेड सो इज ए 2007 अमेरिकन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय माइकल लेहमन एंड स्टारिंग डायन कीटन, मैंडी मूरे, लोरेन ग्राहम, पाइपर पेरेवो, गैब्रेट मार्च, टॉम एवरेट स्कॉट एंड स्टीफन कोलिन। इट वॉज रिलीज ऑन फरवरी 2, 2007। डेफे इज द लविंग बट ओवरवेयरिंग मदर ऑफ थ्री वुमन, her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mai are happily married. But her youngest, Millie, recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Dave is concerned. Dave fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll, and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie, directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Lake, Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Tro Takiki. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million, and box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Because I Said So. Because I Said So is a 2007 American romantic comedy film, directed by Michael Lehman, and starring Diane Keaton, Mandy Moore, Lauren Graham, Piper Perabo, Gabriel March, Tom Everett Scott, and Stephen Colin. It was released on February 2, 2007. Defoe is the loving but overbearing mother of three women. Her daughter Maggie, Lauren Graham, and Mai are happily married, but her youngest, Millie, recently broke up with her boyfriend, and Defoe is concerned. Defoe fears that her daughter cannot find a good man on her own. So she secretly placed a personal ad on her brief behalf. She finds a potential candidate, Jason, and tries to orchestrate a change meeting of the two. The plan seems flawless until Millie finds her own date, guitarist Johnny, who happens to be a candidate Defoe had previously rejected. Millie is unaware of her mother's scheme and begins relationship with both Jason and Johnny at the same time, with neither aware of the other. Inevitably, this double dating takes its toll and Millie becomes estranged from both Jason and Johnny. Meanwhile, Defoe stumbles upon her own perfect match after being alone for many years, and Millie realizes she has to choose between being the daughter her mother wants her to be and being the woman she wants herself to be. Choosing the latter leads to row with her mother. But when Millie reconciles with Johnny, Defoe comes to realize that this is the relationship that was meant to be in the first place. This movie, directed by Michael Lehman, written by Karen Leigh Hopkins, Jesse Nelson, produced by Paul Brooks, Jesse Nelson, starring Diana Keaton, Mandy Moore, Gabriel Match, Tom Everest Scott, Lauren Graham, Piper Perredo, Stephen Collins, Colin Ferguson. Cinematography, Julio Maquette, edited by Paul Seder, Troy Tekeke. Music by David Kite. Production companies, Gold Circle Films. Distributed by Universal Pictures. Release date, February 2, 2007. Running time, 102 minutes. Country, United States. Language, English. Budget, $39 million, and box office collection, $69.5 million. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you.